that some unknown halo in me controls the entire existence of my captive hater, Srimati Radharani. আমা হইতে রাধা পায় যে জাতীয় সুখ তাহা আশা দিতে আমি সদাই উন্মুখ। আই এম অলওয়েজ ইগার টু টেস্ট দ্য জয় দ্যাট রাধারানী ডিরাইভস ফ্রম মি। নানা যত্ন করি আমি নারী আশা দিতে, সেই সুখ মাধুর্য ঘ্রাণে লোভ বাড়ে চিত্তে। ইন স্পাইট অফ ভেরিয়াস এফর্টস আই হ্যাভ নট বিন এবল টু স্টে টেস্ট ইট, but my desire to relish that pleasure increases as I smell its sweetness. Rasa aswadite ami koilo obotar prema raso aswadibo bibidho prakar. I have appeared in the world to taste mellows. I shall taste the mellows of pure love in various ways. Rago margge bhakta bhakti kore je prakare তাহা শিখাইব লীলা আচরণ দ্বারে। আই শ্যাল টিচ ডিভোশনাল সার্ভিস হুইচ স্প্রিংস ফ্রম দি স্পন্টানিয়াস লাভ অফ দি ডিভোটি বাই ডিমনস্ট্রেটিং ইট মাই সেলফ উইথ মাই পাস্টাইম। এই তিন তৃষ্ণা মোর নহিল পূরণ, বিজাতীয় ভাবে নহে তাহা আস্বাদন। বাট দিস থ্রি ডিজায়ার্স আর নট বিন স্যাটিসফাইড, ওয়ান for one cannot enjoy them in a contrary position. Radhikar bhav kanti angikar bine sei kino sukho kabu nahi aspadan. Unless I accept the luster of the ecstatic love of Srimati Radharani, these three desires cannot be fulfilled. Radha bhav angikari dharitar varno kino sukho aspadite kabo obotirna. Therefore, assuming Radharani's sentiments and bodily complexion, I shall descend to fulfill these three desires. Sarvabhave kailo krishna ehi to nishchay, heno kale ailo jugavatar samar. In this way, Lord Krishna came to a decision. Simultaneously, the time came for the incarnation of the age. You understand? রস আস্বাদিতে আমি কইল অবতার, প্রেম রস আস্বাদিব বিবিধ প্রকার। আই হ্যাভ অ্যাপিয়ার্ড ইন দি ওয়ার্ল্ড টু টেস্ট মেলোস, আই শ্যাল টেস্ট দি মেলোস অফ ইওর লাভ ইন ভেরিয়াস ওয়েজ। রাগ মার্গে ভক্ত ভক্তি করে যে প্রকারে, তাহা শিখাইব লীলা আচরণ দ্বারে। আই শ্যাল টিচ ডিভোশনাল সার্ভিস স্প্রিংস ফ্রম দি স্পন্টানিয়াস লাভ of the devotees by demonstrating it myself with my pastimes. In this text, Krishna says why he desires to incarnate himself as Gauranga. Isn't it? Why he desires himself incarnate? Why he desires to incarnate himself as Lord Gauranga? All this is said in these all texts. Not only. It's only thing. So he showed in all this. Two languages. What is the cause of incarnation of Gaura? You understand? Why Krishna incarnates himself as Gauranga? You understand? How many causes are there? How many types of causes? Two types. What are they? Internal and external causes. You understand? Two types of causes. One is known as external cause and another is known as internal cause. isn't it? There are two types of causes, isn't it? The cause which is known as external, why it is called so? Why that cause is external?
Because it's done because for the benefit of jiva.
Yes. It is external because it is required for others, not for himself. For the conditioned souls of this Kali Yuga, it is required. Therefore, the name is external cause. That is for others. And internal is for oneself. You understand? Therefore, the cause is internal. You understand? Then becomes. Now we'll discuss about external cause, then internal cause. You understand? What is the external cause?
External cause, there are two reasons external.
What is that?
For the benefit of jiva, conditioned soul, to take Harinam, to teach the Yuga Dharma, and also to reply to the request of this dear pure devotee, who is Advaita Acharya. Advaita Acharya called Lord himself, and to satisfy Advaita Acharya and Lord.
Yes, that is also external cause. Yes, ma'am? But is there anything else? No? Bhavikanta? Yes, what are they?
First one is to be the Yuga Dharma, to be the Jiva. Second one is to be the Sarah.
He said that too.
Yes, but I know only two.
Only those two. You don't know anything more.
I thought there are two external.
Yes, but he says that is external. Nam Sankirtan Prachar, you understand? And to respond to the call of Advaita Acharya. And also, through Nam, give Prem. Prem Dan. You understand? That is also external cause. You understand? Gopikanta. Yes, through name. To his own name, holy name. That is also external cause. Jiva require it. Yes. Two causes. Nam Sankirtan Prachar, Braj Prem Dan. You understand? These two causes. It is external cause. Then internal cause are three. श्रीराधया प्रणय महिमा किदृशं वा नैव स्वाद्यो हेन भूत मधुरिमा किदृशं के वा मदीय सौचिन्तास्य मदन भवत किदृशं वेति लोभा तद्भवाढ्या समजनी
श्री अद्वैत परेण आरारणं ताहार हुंकारे कैल कृष्ण आकर्षण
एट दैट टाइम श्री अद्वैत वाज नेस्टली वर्शिपिंग हिम Advaita attracted him with his loud calls. Pita Mata Guru Gano Age Avatari Radhikar Bhava Varna Ungikar Kori Navadite Sati Garbha Suddha Dugdha Sindhu Tahate Prakato Haila Krishna Purna Indu. First, Lord Krishna made his parents and elders appear. Then Krishna himself, with the sentiments and complexion of Radharani, appeared in Navadip like the full moon from the womb of Mother Sati, which is life an ocean of pure milk.
সেই গালে স্ত্রী অদ্বৈত করে না আরাধন তাহার হুঙ্কারে কইল কৃষ্ণ আকর্ষণ আর দ্যাট টাইম অদ্বৈত ওয়াজ নেস্টলি ওয়াজ কিপিং হিম অদ্বৈত অ্যাট্রাক্টেড হিম উইথ হিজ লাউড কল আর দ্যাট টাইম অদ্বৈত ওয়াজ নেস্টলি ওয়াজ সিং হোয়াট টাইম হোয়াট ইজ দ্য টাইম
For the appearance of the Lord Chaitanya.
Yes.
Adi Bhaktacharya used to worship in the river Ganges.
No. Description was given previously. How Krishna had developed greed. You understand? Three internal causes of appearance of Krishna as Gauranga, isn't it? When he had developed greed, was thinking of, Krishna was thinking of how to do it, how shall I achieve it? You understand? At that time, Adita Sarya was telling me. Sometimes. You understand? Therefore, at that time, Adita was nestle worshipping him. Adita attracted him with loud calls. You understand? How was Adita Sarya worshipping him? And what was his need for peace? It also mentioned, described in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Kaviraj Goswami, I described it. You understand? Have you read Chaitanya Charitamrita? No? Have you read? Then, what was written there? Yes. Tulsi leaves, Ganges water. With Tulsi leaves and Ganges water, he was worshipping Shalagram Sila. You understand? And with roaring voice, thundering voice, he was calling Krishna to come down. It is written, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Charitamrita. Kaviraj Goswami has quoted Gautamiya Kanta Vachan. Tulasi Dalamatrena Jalasya Tulukena Va Vikriniti Satmanam Bhaktebhyo Bhaktavasthala. This is Gautamiya Kanta Vachan. You understand? Kaviraj Goswami quoted it. Meaning is, the Tulsi leaf and palm pool water. You understand? Gondusa jala, he says. If someone will offer this devotion to Krishna, Krishna will be purchased by him. You understand? This is his meaning. Adita Sarya knew this. He knows this. You understand? Therefore, he thinks accordingly. Krishna ke tulasi jala deo dei jana.
Krishna ke tulasi jala deo dei jana.
তবে আত্মা বেশি করে রুণের শোধন
তবে আত্মা বেশি করে রুণের শোধন
হত ভাবি আচার্য করেন আরাধন deliberating on the meaning of that thought, Gautami Sankara. You understand? Krishna ke tulasi jalo deo jai jano taro runa sodhi se Krishna koreno chintan. If someone of us returns leave and this Ganges water with devotion to Krishna, Krishna then thinks how I can pay back his debt. I have been now indebted. You understand? Jala tulasira samo kichu ghare nahi bhano. You understand? Ganges water and tulsi, so valuable. I have no wealth to pay back this value. Krishna thinks. তবে আত্মা বেশি করে ঋণের শোধন Farm, Sala, Gram, Shila. You understand? And he was roaring. Thunderous voice. Karayimu Krishna Sarpo Naina Nangota
Karayimu Krishna Sarpo
This is promise of Adhidacharya. Karayimu Krishna Sadva Nayana Gota Pavesa Abdita Nama Krishna Yashinta. This promise, you understand? It takes a vow. I must bring down Krishna from Golok Vrindavan here and show him before all the people here in this world. If I won't do it, can't do it, I am not Advaita Acharya. You understand? Ave Sabdita Nama Krishna Sinko. I won't have this name. Such wonderful promise. A devotee can do it. Devotee worships Krishna, Vishnu, and cries before him. He understands. Crying, that is me.
মম
নামানি রুদন্তি মম সন্নিধ मम नामानि रुदन्ति मम सन्निधे तेषां अहं परिकृतो नान्यकृतो धनार्थम् by crying, having fear, is from devotee. That's my name. That's my name be for me, be for the deity. You understand? Krishna says, I become possessed by him. But he possesses me. You understand? This is a very easy way to purchase Krishna. You understand? So you can now purchase me. Can you purchase me? Dear? You are not dear. You can't cry for Krishna. Then how can you get Krishna? You don't have to cry for Krishna. Otherwise, you cannot get this. You understand? You should have to cry. Those who have got Krishna, they have cried for Krishna. They have cried. That's Krishna saying. Yitvata mama namani nartayena mama sannidhau idam gravimite satyam kritam tena sarjuna. यत्पार मम नामानि रुदन्ति मम सन्निधौ तेषाम् अहं परिकृतो नान्यकृतो धनार्थम् दिस् इस् फ्रम् आदिपुरा यू अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् ओ अर्जुन कृष्ण सेस् टु अर्जुन ओ अर्जुन आई स्वेर आई प्रॉमिस बिफोर यू दैट आई बिकम प्रैक्टिकली परचेस्ड बाय दोज pushing the names in my presence and dance and those who sing my name and weep before me to my three mercies. I, Janardhan, being unpurchasable by others, become purchased by them. You understand? You are not here, isn't it? So put some chili. You try give her Sahagram Sila by your eating, to sleep and Ganges water. So Krishna became possessed. You understand? And he has promised, wonderful promise, that Krishna can come. And he has admitted that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Aditya-tārya, one of the names of Aditya-tārya is Nara. You know it? You want to know? Nara. He says, Nara-rahukār. The roaring call of Nara, Aditya-tārya, made me come down. I think stay in my heart. Then same. Krishna is known as Bhaktavatsa. He is very dear to his devotee. Am Bhakto Paradhino Asadantra Iva Dija Sadhvi Vrata Hudair Bhakti Bhakta Janakriya. You understand? Krishna has said this in ninth canto Srimad Bhagavatam Vibhasa Muni. He said this. I am dependent on my pure devotee. Am Bhakta Janakriya Am Bhakto Paradhino. He is supremely independent. Matta Paratam Nanyava Kinshidasti Dhananjaya Kinshita. He has said this thing, isn't it? O Dhananjaya, O Arjuna, that nobody is superior to me. He is supremely independent. But here he says, Aham Bhakto Paradhino. I am not independent. He says to Durvasa Muni, I am under my pure devotee. I am dependent on my pure devotee. Aham Bhakto Paradhino Asvatantra Iva Jiva Sadhuri Rasta Udaya Bhakti Bhakta Jana Priya. That sadhu, that devotee, has purchased my heart, has occupied my heart, has taken away my heart, isn't it? Krishna has taken away your heart, and your devotee has taken away Krishna's heart. Krishna says, I have been purchased by that is Krishna's statement. Therefore, Krishna comes here. So this is real world. By the call of such pure devotee. Otherwise, he won't come here. Why he come here? What business he has here? No business. His abode is there, in spiritual world, suppose, planet Krishna Loka. He's always dancing with the damsels of Braja Bhumi, gopis and enjoy. He sunk in an ocean of pleasure, transcendental pleasure. Why you come here? Only when your devotee is coming. Come. You understand? Otherwise, he won't come here. When he came here as Krishna, the Brahma and other demigods called, they went to the shore of Milk Ocean, Kirsaga. And they cried and prayed to Lord to come down. Then Krishna promised, yes, don't go back. I assure you, I am going. So he came as Krishna. Similarly, the Santipur Nath Advaita Acharya, master of Santipur, the king Santipur in Navadvip. Advaita Acharya's residence was there, known as Santipur Nath. Advaita Acharya then cried before Saladram Shila, Vishnu Murti, and overseeved him, and began his water and cool sleep. And Krishna came as Gauranga. You understand? Why did he cry? Why did he promise to make Krishna descend in this material world?
Obtain distress of the conditioned soul in this material world, in terrible condition.
Yes.
कलिजुग इन कलिजुग कंडीशन इज वेरी वेरी वर्स इन कंपेरिजन टू अदर युग सो अधिकाचार्य being a devotee, a Vaishnava, he felt very distressed in his heart, seeing the conditions of souls, these living entities in this Kaliyuga. Do you understand? Do you know who is Aditya Sarya?
Incarnation of
Mahavishnu. Yes, his incarnation of Mahavishnu. Yes. Adhita Mahavishnu Sadashiva Avatar. Incarnation of Mahavishnu Sadashiva. This is a devotee. You understand? All the incarnations of Krishna are devotees. Anero ki katha sum varadeva mahasaya. जार भाव सुनसत्य वात्सल्यादि देह आपना के करें दास भावना कृष्ण दास भाव बिनु आते कौन डल हेडेड फेलो सॉरी You need slavery. Such a dull-headed. What do you say?
I could have been in Dallas. I had it to say,
Yes.
So that's all I
don't know. Why can't you understand? This is famous quote. You understand? These are famous quotes. Anero ki kathasram varade maharsha. Jar bhava sudasakcho vatsalya dimoj. Teho apo nake koren das bhavana. Krishna dasa bhava dinu ase. This is a quotation from Krishna Chaitanya regarding Baladev, Balaram. You understand? Chaitanya Chaitanya, compiler of Chaitanya Chaitanya, Kaviraj Goswami says, what to speak of others? Anero ki katha, from Baladev Mahasaya. Take the example of Baladev, Balaram, which is the first expansion, isn't it? Some Bhagavad Mahasaya. You understand? Similarly, this Aditya Acharya, servant of Krishna Mahavishnu Avatar, incarnation of Mahavishnu, Vaishnava, Bhakta, devotee. You understand? The devotees are more merciful than Krishna. Krishna is merciful, but devotees are more merciful than Krishna. That's the fact. Therefore, Aditya Acharya was so much seeing the condition of the conditioned souls or living entities in this Kali Yuga. Therefore, he cried. He said, nobody in this Kali Yuga is following the path of devotion. Whole world is bereft of Krishna Bhakti. That one cried.
and he promised that I must bring down Krishna here. Otherwise, I won't have this name. সেই কালে অবদিত করেন আরাধন তাহার হুঙ্কারে কইল কৃষ্ণে আর দ্যাট টাইম সে অবদিত বাদন নেসলি ওর সিপিং ইন অবদিত অ্যাট্রাক্টেড হিম উইথ হিজ লাউড কল প্রিভিয়াসলি উই হ্যাড অলরেডি ডিসকাস হাউ কৃষ্ণ হ্যাড ডেভেলপড গ্রিড ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড He has developed greed, how he will come down here as Gauranga. Do you understand? When Krishna comes here, how does he come? Do you know?
When he comes?
Huh? How does he come?
How?
You don't know. Suppose you are in the topmost story of this world. You want to come down here? How can you come? You must come with the help of a lifter, either help of a lifter or a staircase. Isn't it? So how Krishna comes here?
By
Yes. Sambhavami Atma Maya. Yeah. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Sambhavami Atma Maya, his own internal potential. He comes through by the help of his own internal potential. You understand? So Krishna has thought of, already thought of how to come down here as Gauranga. So his internal potency, Jogamaya, was waiting for him. You understand? At that time, Advaita was called, raised there, in Golabhundam. You understand? Jogamaya was waiting, Krishna has developed greed for it, and Advaita's call was there. Simultaneously, everything. Understand? Ah, and Jogamaya is waiting. When Advaita